Okay, so here today am I. I'm going to talk about World War II. That's a pretty fond subject of mine because I really like it. Alright, so World War II began 1941 on December 7th, 1941. The Japanese bombed Pearl Harbor, which caused us the next day to join the war. The Japs are pretty stupid considering that in a couple years we would nuke them. So, it's kind of a win-lose situation for them. Because they won early, but lost late. And that really kind of sucked. The reason they were in the war was because during World War I, the Japanese versus the Axis, which was Germany and the rest. And they got a smaller part of land from them than all the other allies, like America and Britain. So they didn't really have all that much resources to Japan, so they started invading different places, and they bombed us on December 7th. So we joined the war and declared war on Japan, which also was in the war with Germany. So, an alternative, we were fighting Germany as well. So, we sent Americans to Europe and over to Japan, more or less the Pacific. One of the big battles, one of the early ones, was the Battle of Midway. And that was a lot to do with the ships and planes, more than ground troops and things. So mostly the Navy fought that one. But later, over in Europe, 1944, I know I'm skipping a lot, but during in 1944, we had D-Day, June 6th. And actually, on June 4th, they found a German U-boat. They didn't find it, they had to fight for it, but they got it intact. So they got to go inside of it and see the stuff that was inside of it, so that was really good. And so 2 days after that, D-Day happened, where the American and Canadian, the British, and the Aussies, I don't know really if the Aussies were on it, but they were still allies, went in to the beaches of Normandy, which was Sword, Juno, Gold, Utah, and Omaha. Those were the five beaches of Normandy where they invaded. So the Americans had Omaha and Utah, and the Canadians and the British had Juno, Gold, and Sword. Those were the five beaches. We invaded and we took Omaha and Utah pretty well. I mean, that was, those were the two biggest beaches, and well, so be it. We took it over later. That was in France, actually. At one time I didn't know that was France that happened. I thought it was Germany that they invaded, so I was wrong. But well, that's all I'm going to talk about today. Well, I guess I'll see you some other time. Bye bye.